the roots of equation, the roots of equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0 or minus b plus r minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. The roots of equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0 or minus b plus r minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Then it is a proof. Given equation is ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Here a not equal to 0. A not equal to 0. Multiply 4a on both sides. It is a 4a of ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. 4a of ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. That implies 4a square x square plus 4a bx plus 4a c equal to 0. It can be written as, that is 4a square x square plus 2 into 2a of 2x of b, adding b square and subtracting, plus b square minus b square plus 4ac is equal to 0. Plus b square minus b square plus 4ac is equal to 0. And the first three terms can be written as 2ax plus b whole square minus b square plus 4ac is equal to 0. That is 2ax plus b whole square is equal to b square minus 4ac, and 2ax plus b is equal to plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac. Plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac, that implies 2ax is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac. Therefore, x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. X is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And next one, if alpha comma beta are the roots of ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, then alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a, and a product of roots alpha beta is equal to c by a. If alpha comma beta are the roots of equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, then alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a, and alpha beta is equal to c by a. That is sum of roots and product of roots. If the roots of equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0 or minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, let alpha is equal to minus b plus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a comma beta is equal to minus b minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And first, sum of roots alpha plus beta is equal to sum of roots alpha plus beta is equal to minus b plus square root of b square minus 4ac minus b minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Here minus b plus square root of b square minus 4ac gets cancelled. That is a minus 2b by 2a. That is equal to minus b by a. It is a sum of roots. Sum of roots alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a. And next one, product of roots. Alpha into beta is equal to minus b plus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a of minus b minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Is of the form a plus b into a minus b. That is a b square minus of b square minus 4ac by 4a square. It is equal to 4ac by 4a square. It is equal to c by a. Product of roots is equal to c by a, and sum of roots is equal to minus b by a.